Hi everyone, welcome back to the Detail Guy. This time I'm doing a street sign for Miller's Road in Brighton, and the edge of the sign says Miller's Road M-A-N, man. Miller's Road man. Here we go. This time I'm using something a little bit different. Using this gel here, it's called Resolve Gel. And it's much better at getting ground in paints. But it is quite gloopy. It is like a proper gel. So, a little bit more of it than you would do normal graffiti remover chemicals. So this is the electric jetter van. It doesn't have an electric jetter, but it does have, well, it is an electric vehicle, which I quite like. Less toxic, and causes less damage to any apparatus. radial stuff still. pictures, and then we'll be done. So I've got another case come through, but I need to so that's that done. Thanks for watching.